as you smile at everyone. You meet the stairs, you're unaware that you're doing charcoal tongue. And you laugh us nervously as you tell us what to be. But how are we supposed to see where we set the run? Shuffle in the courtroom with your rings upon your fingers and your downy little sidings and your silver buckle savings. Laying at the parkings, you follow the example of a comic paper idol who lets you bend the rails.
To join your local government, we'll ask the Superman president, let Robin save the day. You put your bet on number one and it comes up every time. The other kids will all back down and they put you first in line. So you finally ask yourself just how big you are as you take a place in a wiser world. And you wonder who to call on. There were all the sportsmen who always pulled you through. They're always sitting down in court, writing up their memoirs for a paperback edition of the boys' half-head glass.